are back on our show this Thursday morning, and with us is Karen Burns and Rhett.
Yes, Mr. Rhett Schecksnyder.
Making
his debut.
Ross, he promised that he was going to bring the baby.
He did. He told me. I promised Mark and Francis I was going to bring Mr. Rhett on with me, and then he couldn't be here, and I said, oh, no. I was like, Ross, I can't do this. I can't do this on my own. Are you kidding me?
This is so much better.
You brought Mom, though.
I did. I brought my mom with me. So
behind the camera.
We're good to go.
This is so much better than Mr. Wembley and the four-legged animals. I like this.
He is well-behaved.
Oh, he's beautiful.
He really is. Yeah, especially when he's sleeping. He's great.
He's a great baby.
He's great. Yes. He really is. And I will tell you.
He's got
really
a little red hair.
He does. I think he looks like Ross with my hair. So I think that's
good. Which is a good combination.
Yeah, and he's already getting long and tall. So I'm hoping he'll be tall like his dad.
Can I keep him?
Well, sure. Yeah, absolutely. What are you doing between the hours of midnight and 5 a.m.? You can have him.
You said 4 o'clock is the latest.
That's true. That's
the
new wake-up time. So.
Yeah.
But he could goes join right back to bed.
He could join the jam crew.
He definitely could. That'd be perfect.
He could just pass him around.
Be their mascot.
That's right.
Well, we're here. Karen's here to tell us about the Aladdin Junior audition.
Yes, sir. We're doing Aladdin Junior. Now, we haven't done a kids show during the summertime before. This is the first thing for us.
Oh, okay.
So we're really excited about that. Things have kind of changed a little bit for us since he has been born.
I can imagine. We're trying
to figure out how to work our schedules, and it's been quite a challenge, but I think we're getting it a little more underway. But Aladdin Junior auditions are going to be for ages 7 through 14, and that's going on this coming Sunday, which is, I think, May the 3rd, and it's going to be at 1 o'clock at the Lagniappe Theater building there in the Alexandria Mall, and we're located between Bed Bath & Beyond and Sears. It's kind of our little smaller space. We have a little smaller stage in there, and that's where we do rehearsals and auditions and classes and things like that, and our summer camps will be there as well.
Okay. And that has to be so much fun, coming off of Lion King Jr. with the crowds of kids that got to see that and then went home and said, I want to do something like that
Absolutely. That's the biggest reward for us is to have hopefully, we always hope to have a good experience for these kids. We always say, we don't call it a play for nothing, you know. We want you to have fun. And so that's a big deal for Ross and for me is to make sure that the kids have a great experience so that they want to do something like this. A lot of times being in theater and being in drama productions really helps them come out of their shell, and that's a big thing for us.
What are the auditions? What will they do during the auditions?
All you really have to do is go onto our website, lagniappetheater.com, click on auditions. It'll have all the stuff there for you, but all they need to do is sing 30 seconds of a song and tell us a joke. That's what we want.
That's interesting.
That's it. So you don't have to memorize long monologues or dramatic speeches.
Tell a joke.
Tell us a joke. Make us laugh. That's what we're looking for.
But then you're looking for a cast of how many, and there is a place for everyone.
Absolutely, there really is. It's a very big show, and so there are many. Of course, you have Aladdin and Jasmine, and you have the Sultan and the little monkey Abu, and all kinds of stuff, and the magic carpet, which is a really fun role as well. But there's a lot of, you know, a lot of other people that can be in the show. Lots of chorus members. But yeah, we're very much an ensemble theater company, so everybody
has
a
place. The show itself, when will Aladdin Jr.?
It's going to be during the summer. I'm trying to think off the top of my head. I believe it's June 19th through the 21st, and it's a 2-week rehearsal process. So we're just knocking it out in 2 weeks.
There what about those summer camps? Is all of that information posted on your
site?
It is.
We have summer drama camps from ages 3 all the way to 18. And it starts at the last week of May. So right after school gets out, we're moving right on into a summer camp.
You're gonna have
the very
a busy
first
summer.
One. Absolutely.
Busy summer.
And one thing that's really, now I had to, you can't see it, but he's dressed in his Superman outfit that Ross made me dress him in because we have a Mother's Day character event that we're going to be doing the Saturday before Mother's Day. So on the 9th, we have about 30 to 40 characters that are going to be at our building at Lagniappe Theater. You have a pizza lunch, so you can bring the kids all for Mother's Day. We did it last year. It was a huge success, so we're doing it again.
And how much does that cost?
It's right now we have a sale going on through Friday, so all tickets are $10.
You think Rhett will be bit by the theater bug?
You know, we talk about that all the time. I think he's going to want to be very normal. We think he's going to want to be a doctor or something like that, and we're going to not know what in the world to do with that.
You won't know what to do, will
you? Exactly. We'll say, are you kidding? Are you sure? Like, that's really, you know, that's a really solid job. You really want that?
Yeah, is that what you want?
We think he's going to be very embarrassed by what his parents do.
I wish we could see his little Superman outfit, but we're not going to wake him up.
He's just snoozing away.
He really is.
When a baby is sleeping,
let him lie.
That's right. That's right. But yeah, so auditions this Sunday at 1 o'clock at Lagniappe Theater. You can get all the information at lagniappetheater.com. Also, our summer camp starting at the end of May. And then, of course, on the 9th, our Mother's Day character lunch with all the Disney characters, superheroes, all the Avengers are going to be there, Frozen characters. Everything you
check
about.
It out.
It's going to be fun.
Thank you so much for bringing
me. You just hypnotized him. He's all asleep.
Highlight of
this
my
is perfect.
Day.
Brings back memories.
Yes.
You want
it
another
does.
One?
In a few years.
Maybe.
In a few years.
More to come on Good Day. Stay with us.
I was sitting in traffic. It was a Friday afternoon.